Hello and welcome to this first look at the AEOI Hub IDES encryption tool. The International Data Exchange Service, IDES, is used by the US Internal Revenue Service, IRS, to receive FATCA data. Now, this is used by tax authorities in Model 1 jurisdictions to send data that's been collected from financial institutions. So if you are in one of these countries, and your tax authorities received your FATCA data, you don't need to worry about IDES. But it's also used by financial institutions in Model 2 jurisdictions, or where there's no intergovernmental agreement with the US, to send data directly to the IRS. And when the IDES is used, data must be signed, encrypted, and compressed before sending. The good news is that we've created a free tool that will do that for you, which we're going to demonstrate now. Before you get started, you need three key things. You need your XML file that's been prepared for the FATCA report, which you may have prepared using AOI Hub. You need the encryption certificate that you've registered with IDES. And you need the public certificate, public key, for the IRS. Okay, let's have a look at the tool. This is our AOI Hub encryption tool. The first thing that you need to do is to point it in the direction of the XML file that you've got for encryption. Select that. You then need to select your signing certificate, your private key. You then need to enter the password for your private key. And finally, the receiver's public key. This would be the IRS's public key, which you can download from IDES. And once you've got all of that there and check that the tax year that you're doing is correct, click on the encrypt button and the process is complete. What that's done is it has saved to the same location that you had the original XML file. It has saved the zipped encrypted package ready for submission to IDES. What you then need to do is log into your IDES gateway account, go to the correct outbox, and upload that file that it's created. Upload the compressed zip folder. That will just take a few seconds to upload, and it's done. After a few minutes, you'll then receive an email notification that your upload to IDES has been successful, and you will get in the gateway a response. And the response is also encrypted, so the second thing that you need to do to use the tool is to decrypt that response. So we've got here an encrypted zipped response. If we open the encryption tool again, go to the second tab, for decrypt notification, point it in the direction of the zip file that's been sent from IDES, point it in your direction of your receiver's private key, enter your password. And select the folder where you'd like the decrypted file to be saved to. Once you've got all of that, click on the decrypt button. Decryption is complete. That will have then created a folder in the location that you specified with a file payload.xml, which is the response from IDES. And if you have a look into that and read it, you can see that hopefully your response was successful. That concludes this brief demo. of the encryption tool. We hope that you found it useful. This tool will be made available later in the year. Please get in touch with us if you have any questions or would like more information.